So this is one a really interesting avenue. Past RI president has taken